All you got.
I think he said a little prayer that time.
Lesson match, we will call mat number one, about 223, 285 pounds, Nicholas Harper of Greensboro, Cody Jenkins of Muskingum. Also mat number two, about 224, 285 pounds, Tyson Jones of Springfield, and Theo Blajos of Mercedes.
I go everywhere I go.
Get it again, Dave.
The next match we'll call mat number six, bout 226, 285 pounds. Sean Bright of Waynesburg, James Rita of Greensboro.
That's it, pulled in, drive. All right, David, now work.
The last match of this round will announce now, mat number five, about 225, 285 pounds, Cody Carr of Mount Union.
Work hard, Dave, work hard.
Bridgewater State.
Come on, Dave, a short time.
At this time, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to begin the quarterfinals. Our first bout that we will call mat number one, bout 227, 125 pounds, Nick Mancini of Mount Union and Matthew Insogna of Greensboro.
Flat. Come on, David, you gotta work now.
We'll also call mat number four, bout 228, 125-pound quarterfinal. Stefan
Keep working.
With Thaddeus Stevens, Lenny Ozalek of Gettysburg.
Keep working. That's it. Come on, you got to take it.
Also called mat number three, about 230, 125-pound quarterfinal. Logan Fox of Springfield.
40 seconds.
Washington of Messiah.
32. Seventeen. All you got. Now get it. Keep working at it. Keep going. Keep working. Come on, David.
We'll also call mat number four, bout 229, 125-pound quarterfinal.
Go on, work hard.
Instead of Waynesburg, Jordan Burkholder of Muskingum.
Tight.
Hey, ride him tough. Ride time. Ride him tough. Don't be afraid to go for a turn. Just land. Turn right there. That's it, baby. Come on. Ride him tough. Go for a turn.
All you got, Dave.
The next match will call mat number two, about 231, 125.
Job, Dave!
Brandon
Job!
Of Alderson Broadus.
Way to work
and
hard!
Gonzalez of West Virginia Tech.